I think the announcement of the Framework Laptop 16 might be the most significant laptop announcement in recent memory for me. I think that what Framework is doing is really, really important. And for those who don't know, Framework is a company that's been around for a few years now. And what they are doing is they are creating laptops that are extremely repairable, they're modular, that are customizable, and they're not terribly expensive. And what they are doing really ought to make other manufacturers sit up and take notice, because they are proving that it is possible to create a good-looking, powerful, inexpensive laptop that is not soldered together, that looks good, it's professional, has, you know, parts that will actually last a long time. And then if something were to go wrong, or you just were to spill it, or spill something on it, or drop something, or, you know, drop it on a driveway like I've done with my Dell, then you could replace those parts yourself if you ever needed to or wanted to. And that is a beautiful, beautiful goal. So I highly recommend checking out Framework if you ever are in need of a laptop. Now, I'm not sponsored here by Framework. I'm not someone who's going to benefit if you go buy a Framework laptop or not, other than the fact that I think that supporting Framework does help to support the right to repair movement. And, you know, as much as I love my MacBook Pro, I think that this is easily one of the best laptops I've ever used for a lot of reasons. But I know that it is soldered together. I can't repair the SSD or the RAM in there if anything were to go wrong. Or if I were to drop this and crack the screen, then there are very limited options for me outside of taking it to Apple. But as an IT guy, I wish that I could repair this myself, you know, using parts that I could just buy from eBay and things like that. But because of what Apple's doing with parts serialization and other limitations, my ability to repair my own device is extremely limited, and Framework is trying to reverse that. So I think that the Framework Laptop 16 is an extremely exciting thing, and what they're trying to do is to flip the script, really, and make laptops repairable, cool, and fun again. So just my personal opinion, you might not care about repair. You might be someone who doesn't really want to repair your own laptop or care about that sort of thing. And if so, that's fine. But if you are in the market for a laptop, I highly recommend them. You know, I follow them on Twitter, and they will every so often come out with, you know, new 3D printing models that you could print and customize your own device, or they will share what other people have been working on to customize their own laptops. And who does that? I mean, does Dell do that? Does Lenovo do that? HP? Apple? Definitely not Apple. But who does that? And this is a company that really cares about the right to repair our own devices. They want to keep things out of landfills. And I think that is a really worthy goal and something to consider if you are in the market for a laptop. So I don't personally need a laptop right now. I mean, I've got my MacBook Pro, which I do like, and I got my Dell XPS, and both of those are good machines. My Dell is obviously more repairable than my Mac is by me, because if I were to need a new SSD or new RAM, I could just pop those in myself and that's no problem. Or even if I were to need a new screen outside of warranty, I could go buy one on eBay for probably a few hundred bucks and do that, which is no problem. But my Mac, I can't really do that very well. And I think that's something that needs to be changed going forward. Now, Apple can design their products however they want to. It's a free market. They are able to design their products however people will buy them. And that's fine. But what Framework is trying to do is to make laptops more fun, more customizable, and more repairable. So I think it's worth considering, in my personal opinion. But if you like the video, then please like it and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.